corruption in that city, and she didn't have no money. It came to the day that she didn't have no food, so she decided she was going to call the radio station and ask for some food. So she called the radio station, not knowing that there was a very rich man that was listening to the radio station. And when she said what she was needing and gave her address, and that man was a devil worshiper, he heard that woman's need, and he called one of his servants and said, "I need you to buy some groceries and take to this address. And when this woman asks you who sent you, you just tell her that it was the devil that sent her the food."
All right.
Well, the guy said, "Okay, sir. In Brazil, we don't have the custom to knock on doors. We clap our hands because most of the homes are fenced in." And so the guy clapped his hands and then got the groceries. And when that grandmother opened the door of her house, she looked and she saw that guy, this guy standing there with bags of groceries. Sister Clover, she began to shout and speak in tongues. She looked at him.